Okay, today we're talking golf balls. We're gonna talk about Volvik, the color balls. S3 and the S4 in a beautiful little greenish yellow color. Normally, I don't play with colored golf balls, but wanted to give these guys a shot. Color balls are kind of making a comeback, like a relaunch. Even Titleist is coming out with a colored Pro V1, Pro V1X in 2019, this year. So, something to look at, all right? So here's a quick look at these balls in action. There you go, the Volvik S3 and the S4. I will leave all the kind of technical information up to you guys. You can go to the Volvik website and check out all the information as far as the construction, the three-piece, four-piece, all that good stuff is on there. These basically are your Pro V1, Pro V1X equivalent golf balls. And I wanted to see how they performed on the golf course. Is there a difference between these and the Titleist Pro V1s? And how do these perform around the greens? All that good stuff. The orange guy, the S3. Now, I hit this, I felt like I hit this a little bit farther than this one. This one, the S4, typically is for higher swing speeds, over like 110 or over 105. I'm right at 105, 106, 108 swing speed. So I felt like this guy performed a little better for me. Around the greens, I felt like they both felt very similar, and I was able to have a lot of control with my wedges, with my short chip shots, with really everything around the green, which I was concerned about. But after playing a round of golf using both these, no concerns at all around the greens. With my drives, it's tough to say. You know, I didn't do a side-by-side comparison, these versus, let's say, the Pro V1, Pro V1X. However, my distance was every bit as far as normal with these balls as with other balls I played, even on the same course. I played that course before, so I didn't feel like I was in a different spot than normal. And my yardages with my irons were very consistent with these balls as with any other, you know, high-end golf balls that I played with. So is there a downside in colored golf balls? Because that's really, you know, you look at it, it's different. Yeah, I'm used to playing a white golf ball, and then you look at these and it's different, right? If you're not used to it. Some science behind it, you know, everybody's colorblind to some degree. So this orange is, I see it in one way, which is gonna be slightly different than how you see it. Same with white, same with this, every color is gonna be slightly different from person to person. So you could actually see something a lot more vivid, a lot more clear, and you will get a better ball strike if it's the right color for you. They perform, in my opinion, every bit as good as the Titleist Pro V1 and Pro V1X, which in my opinion are the standard for golf balls on course. But however, with the color, you are able to see it more clearly in the air. For me, around the greens, I'm very, very particular about the kinds of balls I like to use. If they're too soft, they check too much, don't like that. If they're too hard, obviously, don't like that around the greens either. I like something that I have nice feel with. I want to be able to feel the cover when I strike it with my wedges around the greens. And I want it to check and release for me. These did exactly what I wanted them to do. So will I continue using these on the golf course? The answer is yes and no. A lot of my videos, yes. Practice, yes. Competition, no. I won't use color golf balls in any competition. I'm a stickler for tradition. I will go with white and I will go that route in competition. But with buddies, having fun, just playing around, just trying to shoot great content for you, I will use the color golf balls a lot because it's just easier for you guys to see on camera as well. So I want you to see that. In terms of performance in the colored golf ball space, these are the best ones I've ever used. I've tried others. They don't, they're not good quality golf balls. Volvik makes a high-end, top shelf, Pro V1, Pro V1X equivalent golf ball in the S3 and S4 model. So if you're looking for high-end golf ball in the color space, I would recommend the Volvik S3 and S4 to check out for you. I will leave links below to the Volvik site so you can get some more info on their technology and the other colors. They offer a ton of colors, all different types of golf balls as well, depending on what your needs are. So check them out. Thanks for watching the video. Hope your 2019 color game is on point.